Here it is at last. I thought it would come sooner or later. The Mikado is struck by the fact that there have been no executions in Didibu for a year, and decrees that unless somebody is beheaded within a month, the post of Lord High Executioner will be abolished and the city reduced to the rank of a mere village.
Irretrievable ruin.
Yes, there's no help for it. I must execute somebody at once. The only question is, who shall it be?
Well, it is unkind to say so, but as you're already under sentence of death for flirting, everything seems to point to you.
To me? What are you talking about? I can't execute myself.
Oh, why not?
Why not? Well, because in the first place, self-decapitation is an extremely dangerous, not to say difficult, thing to attempt. And in the second, it's suicide. And suicide is a capital offense.
That is so, no doubt.
Are we might preserve that point?
True. It could be argued before the full court 6 months hence.
Besides, I'm not so sure how a man can cut off his own head.
A man might try.
Even if you succeeded in only cutting it half off, that would be something.
It would be taken as an earnest of your desire to comply with the imperial will.
No, pardon me, but there I am adamant. As official headsman, my reputation is at stake, and I can't consent to embark upon a professional operation unless I see my way to a successful result.
This professional conscientiousness is highly commendable to you, but it leaves us in a very awkward position.
My good sir, the awkwardness of your position is grace itself compared to that of a man engaged in the act of cutting off his own head.
I'm afraid that unless you can find a substitute...
Oh, certainly, a substitute. Nothing easier. Poopa, I appoint you Lord High Substitute.
I should be delighted. Such an appointment would realize my fondest dreams. But no, at any sacrifice, I must set bounds to my insatiable ambition.
If I quit love in a bit, then I give you the town would lose. Now every man to aid his plan must plot and plan as best he can.
I heard one day a gentleman say that criminals who are cut in two can hardly deal the fatal steel, and so are fain to play without much pain. This is true, it's jolly for you, your courage true depends on you.
With pretty blood, I must decline.
And go and show a friend